this is meant to create some space in the T9 vertebrae. So what I want you to do right now is bring your heels in line with your ischial tuberosity, so about one fist width apart. And now I want you to drag your heels towards your butt until your lumbar spine begins to flatten.
Together.
Okay. Now, from this position, with your right hand, just grab hold of your shin. Now, I want you to press your toe down to my finger. And that one too. So while you're maintaining that, I want you to externally rotate at the tibia. Internally rotate at the femurs. With your left hands, you're going to bring your arm out, so extend the wrist and elbow. Go into maximal external rotation as much as you can. Now take your right arm, same thing. Go out, extend everything, maximal external rotation. Bring your arms straight up overhead, in line with your shoulders as close to your ears as you can. Now with your chin, I want you to keep it tucked in and push your crown of your head up towards the ceiling. Now, don't let me touch you over here, so get up nice and tall. Nice and tall, nice and tall. Bring your chest towards my hand. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep that. Keep that shin tucked in. Bring those arms back until you touch my hands. Extend your wrists out a little bit more. And can you go into more external rotation?
Okay.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, shin tucked in, shin tucked in. So you're going to keep this position. And I want you to, you're pushing the crown of your head up towards the ceiling while you keep your chin tucked in. Don't let your lumbar spine flatten. Yeah, so get nice and tall, nice and tall. Yeah. And then yeah, keep pushing in with the toes. Keep that external rotation at the femurs and internal rotation at the thighs. And so don't let me touch your ear. Nice and tall, nice and tall, nice and tall. Chin tucked in. Push the crown of the head up. With the palms of your hand, you're going to push up towards the sky. So imagine you're trying to elevate your rib cage. Yeah. Push up, 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 up. Go into as much external rotation as you can. Keep that chin tucked in. Push up with the crown of the head. Up with the crown of the head. Up with the arms. Bring them a little bit further back if you can until they touch. Yeah, there you go. Hold that position. Get nice and tall, nice and tall, nice and tall. So don't let me touch you back here. Don't let me touch
you. Yeah,
yeah. Keep that chin tucked in. Bring the arms back. Slowly take your right arm, grab hold of your shin, grab your left, and then relax your back. And that was the T89 ELDOA.